New tonight, Tampa's Seminole Hard Rock Hotel and Casino making a big change to its COVID-19 safety rules. Officials announced that face masks will now be voluntary. Casino staff will continue to clean and disinfect high traffic areas, and hand sanitizing stations will remain throughout that casino.